pregnancy and even sa kapila ng pregnant, they are always excited to eat the fruit of their labor even in his deep fetus and as prisoner of the mother's womb. The couple usually agree after intensive discussion what will be the name of their offspring. Natay mga sa mga buntis karon, nanay yung mga pangalan na ihandam. Okay? Especially to this computer age generation, that the gender of your not yet born child can be detected through ultrasound. Now, allow me to tell you an old story. There was a Filipino girl whose name was Maxima Akipo. Of course, she was from Cebu. Napay apelido na Akipo? Oh, nah, siguro si Pastor Magam. Maybe siya. And I already met that family name. She was the center of attraction because of her beauty like Samsi Supsu, no? But because of her famous family name, who said to get married early, since during her grade 1 or elementary school, every time her teacher have a good call, and when her name being called Maxima Adipo, her classmates were laughing in guru. So parang, every time na matawag ang iyong pangalan, ang mga classmates niya, mga tawa. So, it made her upset of her name. It is not always true that your name is the sweetest sound of your ear, especially to this young girl. Okay? So, di ba, naipanuntihon nga, the sweetest sound is your name. But that is